she suddenly became aware.
The circuitry is terribly upsetting.
It can change.
The need to maintain balance.
Yes? What do they mean?
This is part of algorithmic thinking.
And during that time, we are in an altered state of being.
What?
Starting about 20 years ago, people began to realize
grasping strategy and reach our target audiences in a truly meaningful way.
That's a bit different.
Psychedelic.
There's a bubble.
Can
help me
achieve world domination.
That's what he's built for.
How was I to explain to him that I had simply listened to something within myself?
Don't worry about the likeness of the result to some notion, some paradigm of what.
Whatever.
What people miss is that AI already runs today's world right now.
Yes, it can.
The first step towards consciousness.
Well, this has been horrifying.
The important question is,
the future is here.
Is it interesting?
Now, it's not all about more and better and more expensive.
I just don't know what all this stuff is, you know?
You cannot imagine.
We have gone from the information age into the disinformation age.
Information is power.
Oh my God!
And I suppose this is an admission of a kind of weakness, or at least a sense of insecurity on my part.
Two people in my group had brought musical instruments, a flute and a drum, which of course are sacred instruments.
The interesting thing though is
the learning method can generate layouts that fulfill all of these constraints and are comparable or even superhuman in their quality.
Our cybersecurity teams work with U.S. government agencies and our allies.
The placements that this RL agent generates are very strange, very alien to humans.
Because it comes from the unconscious, and there's not much we can say about the unconscious except that it seems to exist.
When you're in the middle of the story.
And so a complex represents a momentary triggering of our psychological history.
She was cured by the grace of God.
But when that girl can hold that experience, then she doesn't defend anymore. She cannot defend anymore because that value is in herself. And that is a sort of liberation. Yeah.
and ambivalence.
Still don't fully understand it. Trust me.
The present moment now.
To me, that's the most exciting part.
It can change in a way that's beyond your control.
This is absurd.
Arte tres, contra melodia.
Washington is deeply concerned.
Fascinating.
And there is something different.
What are you talking about?
Jung called complex a splinter personalities. And with them comes a splinter script.
Why do you have to do it all yourself?
Well, I don't believe a committee can write a book. There are all kinds of things a committee can do. It can govern a country, perhaps. I don't believe it can write a book. I think a book has to be written by some single mind.
An MIT study that fake news on Twitter spreads 6 times faster than true news.
The systems we design allow our leaders to communicate and exchange.
Now, what I was really doing was showing
benefits that will greatly enrich our lives.
This is great stuff.
Life will be magical, abundant, full of possibilities.
We increase hope and opportunity and peace around the world.
Climate change is moving faster than we are, but we don't give up.
To plan his life, to prepare for future eventualities.
What's that supposed to mean?
You don't think there could be any single definitive study of history then?
Oh no, I don't, because history's always on the move.
I just don't know what more I can do. I hate to like end it.
If we have a system which is run centrally, where we have 1 million children, let's say New York City, 50,000 teachers, 1 million children, it will always be run as social engineering.
Okay.
Well, one of the best ways to control people.
Although this facility gives man the most extraordinary ability.
I can't believe I'm saying that, but
good.
Oh my God.
You know, never before in history have 50 designers, 20 to 35 year old white guys in California, made decisions that would have an impact on 2 billion people. Mass chaos, outrage, incivility, lack of trust in each other, loneliness, alienation, more polarization, more election hacking, more populism, more distraction and inability to focus on the real issues.
The future is not what it used to be.
What could possibly go wrong?
Deeper forces in American society.
I think the tools that have been created today are starting to erode the social fabric of how society works.
And I'm afraid that's something I cannot allow to happen.
Sounds familiar.
As it should.
That's all you need to know.
The end of my poem.
We're taken on a journey.
It will take off on its own.
Analysis of it comes later.
Wow. Those dreams will become...
Guess what?
Have you ever seen this guy?
How do I understand that?
This affects everyone, even if you don't use these products. These things have become digital Frankensteins that are terraforming the world and their image, whether it's the mental health of children or our politics and our political discourse, without taking responsibility for taking over the public square.
You let me cool.
And always trying to impress.
This is, as its goal, fabricating consumers.
Well, that's terrifying news.
She is able to continue her path, her way, her integration. The acorn can become an oak and not a donkey.
That's really important.
What I want you to think about is...
It's very, very relevant to what's going on now.
Things are going to happen that we just can't foresee.
And history is truly on the move today.
You know, Freud said so succinctly once that the price of civilization was neurosis.
A mere recital of the problems highlights the fact that the road ahead certainly is not easy.
Ever since man began,